Alright, this is trail 237.1. We just hit a private property gate. It was a dead end, we knew that, but figured I'd get some video of the ascent. It's a fun little trail. It's also a test trail that the Fastlane truck has used in the past. It's been graded now, so it's not nearly as difficult. Yeah, according to the motor vehicle map, right here is where we go back onto public land. Side of the trail. Hope I didn't just put a big old gnarly ding in the rim.
That's just character.
I think it has been graded though. Is that asshole using an American flag as a do-rag? I'd kick his ass.
They do make flag material do-rags, so I wouldn't count on that.
I hope that's just a towel or something. This is 237.1H, and we're apparently at the end of it. So,
does that keep going?
I think it used to. There's definitely a tree growing up in the middle of it. Claims to be a dead end, but on the GPS map it shows it as a loop, so we'll see which one is correct. camping. I'm at 109,999 miles. I had to get a picture of the odometer. Oh my. Oh, that's interesting. It shows that this hangs a right and connects up. It definitely does not. One way to block off the road.
And this road is Sugarloaf Mountain.
All right, we have come over to trail 228A. And this is the Gordon Gulch trail system. And we're gonna go see if we can get into some mud. So we're no longer on Switzerland. Tippy than it was last time we did it.
Yeah, I thought it was a lot better actually.
Oof, ow. Freaking whipping my seatbelt. Whoa. Whoa. Pass on that one. Holy crap.
What? I didn't even think twice about it. What did that mean?
You smashed your passenger or your driver rear fender into the bank and tugged on your bumper pretty good.
Oh, okay.
Like I'd rip that fender off. Something's changed here. This has been opened up because this was a lot deeper last time.
I'm thinking it might just be wetter last time.
Yeah. Was this a winter trip? Huh. I just don't remember.
No, it was a spring trip, but I don't think I'm making it up that wall. I'm thinking I'm going to hit bumper well before my tires hit dirt.
Yeah, well, you'll drag ass on the transmission, too.
Question is, how do we get up?
Actually, well, I don't know, we should be able to turn that, don't you think?
What, this?
Instead of, I'm just wondering if I need to reposition to make that corner.
No. You'll get a little...
Ha ha!